Yeah, obviously disappointed and saddened to hear that our guys won't be able to compete this fall, but absolutely the right decision in the way that this virus is trending. And now we just got to focus on preparing this fall for the spring potentially and focus on our academics.